when coming into your freshman year, you're going to get a packet, three papers, and only one of those papers has to get signed.